Блин, it turns out that Obi does not have discounts for flowers. Ah, my genius plan is failed. The opening is soon. The opening of what? Of shoe store? One more, блин. Okay, don't believe me, this is not true. A guy from Obi just came to me and said, oh, Dmitry Chumachov, do not be sad, I'm a big fan of your YouTube channel. Here we have some discounts on tulipani here. You can have a bunch of them, or however you say tulipani in English. You know those flowers, like the Netherlands, are very good at growing. So yeah, we bought tulipani. Oh my god, why is it dark there? Maybe it is time for some food now. The comeback of the gingerbread. Oh my god, there are real English speaking guys. We'll take that. Ah yes, the scarecrow we built for Maslenitsa. You see, if you do not know what Maslenitsa is, then it's a Russian celebration of... What is this fish? What is it doing? Hey. Hey, co ty robisz? Ah, never mind. So, as I was saying, the Maslenitsa is a pagan tradition that comes from like very, very, very ancient times, before even Moscow existed. And the point of the celebration is vodka in chocolate store. Are you sure? Okay, the point of the Maslenitsa is that the people burn down the scarecrow to celebrate the arrival of the spring, and then it blins and, I mean pancakes, they eat pancakes and jam and stuff like that. And if there is one holiday in Russia, one celebration, or Italy, one celebration that is beloved by everybody in Russia, it is Maslenitsa, and not some Lanny Ponedziałek. no joking, we do not even have this thing. Merci for 200 rubles. Why not? Okay, and since Masha Kovalenko is a very creative person that always can, I don't know, invent a piece of music out of nothing or draw some really, really great stuff, we need to buy her something creative. Maybe a sketchbook or a notepad. Who knows? Okay, we got two of these notepads. Okay, we can go away now. I need to cut off now because I need to pay, and I think that the kasa women, kasa is that thing when you give your money and go home with everything you've bought. They will not be happy to be filmed, so cut down. So, wszystkiego najlepszego.